for the sake of your father Abraham. I took you to Brenda's here. I came to let you know that no matter what and no matter how, your name shall be called by God.
Yes!
Your name shall be called by God. God is recognizing you. Recognizing by your good works. God is calling for your name. Calling for your name for good works. I'm attracted to the Messiah.
That
is the God of Abraham.
Yes.
That we need to call by him. That is the God. You'll never be recognized and mentioned by God. Your name need to be called by God. I am asking you, what is your name this morning? And if you know your name, what is your name doing to God? Is God knowing your name as a person? Then when